make a prayer first and then we have to do with an exercise. So today we will do with an exercise. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Next, chain. Now the next exercise. Keep your hands on your shoulders and rotate your shoulders. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now in the anti-clockwise direction. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Next, chain. Now, hands up, hands down. Hands up, hands down. Hands up, hands down. Now we will do with the roly-poly. Because in the early morning you get up, your children, you are feeling bored to study. So we will do with the roly-poly. Roly poly, roly poly, roly poly, roly poly. Up, up, up. Roly poly, roly poly. Down, down, down. Roly poly, roly poly. Right, right, right. Roly poly, roly poly. Left, left, left. Roly poly, roly poly. Front, front, front. Roly poly, roly. Roly poly, slow, slow, slow. Roly poly, roly poly, fast. So have you enjoyed? So children, every day you have to do the exercise. Okay? Now children, jump up high. Jump. Which day? Day 4. We have learned spellings. 1 to 10. Number names is spelling we have learned now. 1 to 10. Our last class mein maine aapko 11 ka spelling sikhaya tha. I have taught you the spelling of 11. 1, 1, 11. Dash, E, L, E, V, E, N. 11. What is the spelling of 11? 11-E-L-E-V-E-N. Today we are going to learn the spelling of 12. Which spelling? The spelling of 12. So how we write 12? 1, 2, 12. Dash, P, W, E, N, B, E. What is the spelling of 12? T-W-E-L-V-E 12. So children, you have to complete this as a homework. You have to write the spelling of 12. Now, here, this is a shape. Which shape it is? Which shape it is? It is a rectangle shape. So, see, here the properties of a rectangle. Rectangle has four sides and four corners. So rectangle hum kaise draw karenge? A big sleeping line, then a small standing line, then again a big sleeping line, and then a small standing line. So which shape is this? This is rectangle. R-E-C-T-A-N-G-L. So it has four sides. Dekho, one side, two, three, and four. And it also has four corners. Corner matlab, this is one corner, and this is the other corner, and this is the third corner, and this is the fourth corner. So green in color. See. So the properties of rectangle. Rectangle has four sides होते हैं and it has four corners also. And this which color it is colored? It is colored with a green color. So we have learned about the shape. The shape is rectangle and the color is green. Now let's see this picture. What is this? This is a leaf. Which color it is? It is green in color. पत्ते कौन से कलर के होते हैं? ग्रीन कलर. एंड व्हाट इज दिस? ट्री. सो ट्री भी ग्रीन कलर का होता है. सो चिल्ड्रन यू हैव टू लर्न द प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ रेक्टेंगल. रेक्टेंगल हैज फोर साइड्स एंड फोर कॉर्नर्स. सो यू हैव टू लर्न दिस. पेरेंट्स प्लीज हेल्प देम टू लर्न. ओके, नाउ let's go to the next page. Here, look at the picture below and circle the things that are green in color. Jo green color ki hai, only that picture we have to color it. Which color is this? Yellow. So we have not to color this. Which color is this? This is green in color. So here we have to circle it. Okay, this is pink. We have not to color it. Then the flower is green in color. We have to color this. Teddy, no. Grass, you have to circle it. Okay, you have to circle the things which are green in color. Then this is a ladder. So here you have to circle it. This is leaf. Here also you have to circle the leaf. So children, look at the picture and circle the things that are green in color. जो green in color है उसको we have to put a circle around. Okay? Your grapes we have to circle it. Then the leaf, then the grass, then the ladder and then the leaf. You have to circle it. Okay? Now let's turn to the next page. We have learned AP words. आपने AP words learn किए थे ना? So once we will do the revision of AP words. Which words it is? AP words. C A P cat. G A P cat. M A P mat. N A
raincoat. Come
coat and umbrella. So what are the things you wear in the rainy season? Our rainy season में कौन-कौन सी चीजें पहनते हैं? Raincoat, gun boot and umbrella. Okay? So we have completed with day 4 today. Okay children, bye bye. See you. Meet you tomorrow. Have a good day.